incredible scope. Long legs can really cover that ground. We'll see how fast she's going to set the pace for the eight pairs to follow, because a beautiful effort at the first fence. Rides direct in six. We're turning it back to fence number one. A long gallop over to 12A and B, just the double of verticals. Don't quite have to cover the spread anymore. Quick roll back to fence 15, new fence. And then a long run. Mavis really opens up her horse's stride over the Meyer Oxer to finish. So a double clear effort for Mavis, 41:59. Gonna set the time.